Hello everyone, welcome to another song reaction. This is taken from my November submissions here on r/AlexSites. And over here if you'd like to post your own song or album reaction suggestions. We're doing one song per person until we're caught up to the present. And so from this list, I have chosen obviously Gotta Get Up. I have heard Writer in the Sun because I have started to listen a little bit more to Donovan, or I started when I heard Sand and Foam. So I listened to a little bit of that album, Mellow Yellow, and Writer in the Sun is one of the songs I listened to. It is quite good. I like that one. I've only listened to about half the album, but that is a highlight for me. So we're going to be doing Harry Nilsson. Now, I've heard obviously off of Aerial Ballet. I've seen Midnight Cowboy, so I'm very familiar with Everybody's Talking. Great cover of the Fred Neil. Is that his name? Fred Neil, is that you? Yeah, this poor guy who actually made like a decent amount of tracks that were covered by other people. He made Everybody's Talking, the original one. And then he just kind of retired from the music scene. And I think became like a barber or a doctor, or chiropractor or something like that. I can't remember. So I'm familiar with Harry from that song. Obviously, Coconut featured in Reservoir Dogs, I believe. I don't think I've heard any other tracks. I've had this album recommended quite a bit, as well as a few of his other ones. Just kind of this kind of quintessential Baroque pop rock kind of guy from the 70s. And so we're going to be doing the opening track here, which is a B-side off of Without You, which is also on here as well. I don't know. I'm interested to see what it'll be like. Should be good. Should be good. If you guys end up enjoying the video, please do these things as they just help out and make me feel like a real man inside. This one? No. This one? Yes. Okay. Without further ado, let's listen. Well, what a tune. So here's what's interesting. I can definitely see like a lot of the more simple pop rock going into the 70s being highly influenced by the Beatles. Like, that feels like something that could have been on Sgt. Pepper or the White Album or something like that. And, but the thing about, like, Nilsson that I've noticed is that, like, for just this, like, basic Baroque pop rock stuff, it's very approachable. And even though it feels, like, not super unique, it feels somewhat inspired. Like, it's tapping into something slightly different than the Beatles did, slightly different than other, like, Sunshine or Baroque or chamber bands of the 60s did. I don't know if that's the case for all of his music, per se. But I can say with, like, Everybody's Talking, it has that vibe. This reminded me a little bit of the last half of A Day in the Life from Sgt. Pepper's. Not in a bad way. I like the cover art, too. It kind of depicts a certain, like, vibe and feeling for the music as well. That was fine. I didn't love it, but it's just tapping into my interest to check out more of Nilsson. Nilsson Schmilsson. Anyway, thank you for the recommendation. Nail Remarkable? No, Sufficient Orchid. Very sufficient indeed. If you guys ended up liking the video, of course, like I said, doing these things helps out immensely. And that's all I have for you. So until next time, everybody, Godspeed.